Everybody enjoying themselves tonight? There are a few celebrities here tonight. Some local celebrities. Some gentlemen. They used to be in probably the greatest band from Denver, Colorado. Besides Zephyr, that would be the Fluid. You guys see the Fluid here tonight. One of my favorite bands. And we have some of our friends. They're going to be performing tomorrow night with the Foo Fighters over wherever the Foo Fighters are playing. Our friends from the Bronx are going to do the El Mariachi Bronx tomorrow. You should check them out because they're really great guys. It's an amazing band. This is our first time here, and we were kind of wondering why we were playing, why we were competing with our friends X who were playing down the street. So if there's anybody that was at the X show, who were like one of my favorite bands from Los Angeles, welcome. And the sound man's going to tell us that there's 1 minute before we play. Right?
I'm ready to go right now.
Okay.
Thank you.
match, but it wasn't going to happen. Blame it on the kind folks of Wyoming and their shitty weather. And don't fucking use God as an excuse. That doesn't work. Now I need to catch my breath because we are a mile up. And the last time I was here, I suffered hypoglycemia and I couldn't breathe. And I had to lay down and I had to sit down and try to sing the songs, and it was, yeah. And we are not fans of the Denver Broncos, so take your Broncos and shove them up your ass. So also, the Super Suckers are playing somewhere tonight. And they already played? They canceled, or they're playing right now, but see, they wouldn't be playing what they were playing if it weren't for this. Getting ready to perform a eulogy for one of my past friends, a gentleman named Jeffrey Lee Pierce. He was in a band called the Gun Club. And if there was no Gun Club, there certainly would be no Super Suckers or Riverboat Gamblers or fucking Zeke, or the list just goes fucking on. Fire Bluff. This is a eulogy for one of my best friends who passed away in 1996. Right over there by Salt Lake City by the big hole in the ground, the big world's largest hole in the ground. My friend died. And this is a eulogy for him. Thank you. none of these thoughtless could care less. It's all about me, them. It's a very large umbrella. It's very ambiguous. But don't be one of them. No, you know who they are. I'm not going to explain it to you. Hell, you could be one of them, but don't be one of them. Everybody having a good time, having fun? Matt, if you notice, this gentleman's wearing your sweatshirt. That's a fucking high-ass motherfucking design. You too, Joby. We would like to thank you, welcome you to our party. Everybody's invited. Just don't be one of them. Getting back to them, we had a situation in our history where if you looked a certain way, or you were born in a certain place, you weren't supposed to be there. Get to the back of the bus. Use the entrance in the back if we're even going to let you come in here. And this next song was birthed in what it would be called our civil rights movement. It was popularized by a couple of Soul Brothers, and they're some badass motherfucking Soul Brothers. And they were some older guys, and they were playing at the Montreux Jazz Festival in Switzerland. And it's all about the message. It's not even really about the music. It's about the message. And the gentleman that wrote this passage